HNN News is brought to you by Principal Toyota. And Landers Ford. It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. It's time for HNN News, the most watched newscast at Houston High School, with Abby Gold and Mary Catherine Phelps. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm HNN All-Star Mary Catherine Phelps.
And I'm HNN All-Star Abby Gold, and these are your morning announcements for Monday, March 25th. Prom ticket sales will begin Thursday, March 28th until Wednesday, April 3rd, during all lunches in the main lobby. Tickets are $75 for couples and $40 for singles. Cash and checks payable to HHS are accepted. If your date is not a Houston student, a prom guest form must be completed at the time of ticket purchase. Those are available in Ms. Purcell's room A201, the front office, Ms. Jones' office, and on the HHS website. Beat the crowds and don't wait until the last minute.
Seniors, the Germantown Rotary Club scholarship application is due to Ms. Schmidt by Monday, April 1st. The Germantown Lions Club scholarship application is due to Ms. Schmidt by Friday, April 5th. See Ms. Schmidt if you have any questions about these scholarship opportunities.
Sophomores and juniors, if you're looking at going into the healthcare field, Houston may have a new class that's right up your alley. Honors Organic Chemistry. Students should have completed Honors Biology and Honors Chemistry before signing up. If you have any questions about the new course, see Mr. Kennan in M211.
The German Club will have the National German Honor Society induction in the Circulation Library during club schedule Wednesday. French students, please verify the location of the French Club meeting with your French teacher.
Seniors, if you haven't come by the studio to do your senior interview yet, you have two more chances. Tuesday and Thursday, during all lunches, come here and sit at this desk and tell us about your favorite memory of Houston, your most embarrassing moment, your favorite teacher, or just a senior shout-out. Your interview will be on the senior video, so don't miss out.
Anyone interested in serving as an SGA officer, you can pick up applications outside Ms. Bain's room, M107.
Battle of the Bands is coming back this spring. If you're interested in performing in the Battle of the Bands, you can pick up an application outside Ms. Bain's room as well.
HNN News will be right back after this quick commercial break.
Listen up! It's time to whip your ACT score into shape with the ACT Boot Camp. This week we've got both morning and afternoon sessions. Morning sessions go from 6:45 until 7:40, and afternoon sessions last from 2:50 to 3:45. If you need help, this is where you need to go.
Did you know that by bringing in your gently used and worn shoes to Houston, you can help the environment, provide jobs in developing nations through funds to org, who will pay per pound, and help send a check to Operation Red Shoes that benefits St. Jude families with essential assistance? Please bring in all shoes are welcome, from heels to Crocs. The drop box is available in the lobby until April 15th. Did you know that Memphis is the hunger capital of America? Help us change that. On March 29th, the Construction team is hosting a movie night screening the movie Living on a Dollar a Day. The movie starts at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Tickets are $1 and concessions are $1 to $2. We'll be collecting donations and canned food during all lunches March 25th through the 29th. You can also bring items or money to Miss Minton's room in M122. Please support our team.
You want to be able to live on your own once you moved out of your parents' house, don't you? You have to have the life skills in order to do that. Take one of Mrs. Bogan's classes and you'll be prepared. It's like taking Adulting 101. In human studies, you'll learn how to manage your finances, have good character, food preparation techniques and basic nutrition, how to be prepared for an interview, how to manage a home, how to be a good parent and manage a family, how to sew some basic stitches and sew on a button, and among other things. In Lifespan Development, you'll learn about yourself, your childhood, how the human develops from conception all the way to death. You will get to see what it feels like to be 8 months pregnant and how challenging it could be to have a newborn. You will also get to feel what it's like to be a toddler, preschooler, and even elderly person. In Family Studies, you will learn about the first families that came to America, basic fundamentals of being a good family member, different types of families, domestic violence and abuse, marriage and dating, divorce and parenting. Every year, we even have a wedding ceremony. Let Ms. Bogan prepare you to be an adult. Life skills. Don't leave home without them.
What do you think?
Yeah, it looks nice.
Y'all started shopping for prom?
I have bought a dress, but I don't want to spend more money on shoes.
Maybe we should check the free box. It's right here.
Hey, welcome to free box.
Ooh, Sophia, these shoes would be perfect for prom.
Ooh, I love them.
Stop by the free box across from Mrs. Jones' office in M251 to find your own cool things that are always free. Care to share what you no longer use. Find cool things you can use. Drop-offs are in Miss Crosby's room, M222. It's a win-win. Jump in.
Welcome back. Now it's time for the H&N News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is precipice, a noun meaning the face of a cliff or a steep and overhanging place. As in, looking down from the icy precipice, the alpha wolf chose its prey. Try using it today.
Students and teachers, will you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
Now, in accordance with the laws of the state of Tennessee, we observe a moment of silence. Well, that's it for today, Mustangs.
Have a great day, and we'll be back with you bright and early tomorrow.